My name is Joy Simmons. I'm a physician here in Los Angeles. And I started with Venice Arts with Lynn and another collaborator at the time, Binghua, back in the 90s, early 90s. It's so totally amazing. Who knew back in those days that it would still be around and doing so many amazing things that it does. It was just a passion of mine with the arts, and as a radiologist, my job is imaging of people's bodies to come up with an answer or why they're sick. And so I've always been a very visual person, and the arts as a visual way of learning and communicating was something that was readily resonated with me. So I became involved with Venice because of Lynn and Binghua. I really didn't appreciate and understand the history of African Americans in Venice until I got involved with the organization. My grandmother became a painter in her 60s, actually, and so there's several pieces of hers, like in the study, of things that she had started just painting. For me, my collection is deeply personal. Art doesn't have to be in a very sterile museum or gallery. I want people to appreciate that you can have a collection that is disparate, if you will. The sculpture, some very abstract, some very representational, all of that works together and to make a home. I think that the most important thing is continue pursuing what you love. For young people who are interested in the arts, that's what I would advise. Just take the time to explore as much as you can.